referee takes another look at his watch. He's going to set us underway. He does indeed. And the ball is immediately back in the left-back position with Sandell. And Rendell plays it off Sandell, but County have got the ball forward. But once again, Luton pump the ball in the direction of the County goal. And it's going to be a transfer shot. It's high. It's over the bar from Andre Gray, the striker. And it's going to be a goal kick to Newport County. The ball out to the far side to a very good looking ball. And Piper's turned inside. In comes a rising shot. High over the bar there from JJ O'Donnell. But there was the classic case, Steve, of what I said about the player. The ball was played in front of him and he went inside on David Pike's left foot.
Yeah.
Ball is with Lawless. But County have won it back beautifully with Smith. Now it's on the far side and Flynn is fouled. And that's a free kick to County. And Rob Whitten from Braintree has decided indeed that an unfair challenge, and County will have a free kick. It will be Lee Evans with a free kick, right footed. Let's see what they can make of this. It's Evans, it goes long, it's sold, it nearly ends up in the net, but a goalkeeper Mark Tyler at the very last moment made a save at the bottom of his post and he's turned it away for a corner. And Evans jumped in the air because he thought it was nearly in, and it was nearly in, Steve.
It was beautifully flighted, wasn't it? It was right in our line of direction. We could see it curling towards that far post. Keeper was totally unsighted. He didn't see it until very late, and he made a good save, Tim.
It's 1-0, and it's there, and it's O'Connor who's got it, I think. It's Aaron O'Connor, and it's a header, and it's 1-0, Steve.
All right, thank you, Tim. Yeah, the resulting corner obviously was taken, it was swung in, it was pretty much on the penalty spot, it looked from here. Aaron O'Connor got there, I think it was O'Connor, Tim. Aaron O'Connor was sure it was, managed to get there first, got his head on it, and it's Newport County 1, Luton Town 0, ladies and gents.
Connor goes for it, but Beckwith wins it and punts the ball forward. And are County going to save this? The answer is, oh no, they're not going to. They've given it away. An absolutely soft equaliser. It's Andre Gray, and the keeper is absolutely to blame. Julian should have let it go for a corner. He kept the ball in, but he couldn't get near it. And Gray just took the ball along the byline, and he's equalised. It's going to be Sandell again with a corner kick on that far side. In comes the corner kick. It goes long. Oh, it so nearly ends up in the back of the net as Yakubu will come forward, but it's gone for a goal kick. Can he put County back in front? Is it Sandell? It is Sandell. It's poor though. It's into the wall, but he's bursting through and he tries to... Ball is transferred to the far side. It's headed out and they're going to clear it now up towards halfway. I think so. Julian, free kick. That's positivity. Forward it goes to the far side. Smith gets it back to Pike. Pike plays it forward in turn. Seeing it. Oh, that's an absolute beauty. Jolly. 2-1. Christian Jolly has got it. What a goal. And County have the lead in the 23rd minute. And it's a beautiful goal by Christian Jolly. What a goal, Steve.
Yeah,
2-1.
Lovely ball into the box. He ran onto it. He's clipped it over the top of the keeper. Just rolled into the far corner of the net from the side that he's running in on anyway. It was to our near side here up in the press box. But there we are, Newport County 2, Luton Town 1. Lee Evans going up in the air for it as well. Evans overhead kick. Bad tackle on Evans though. Seems to have taken a knock on his ankle. He's gone down holding that. Referee blew up straight away.
It's thrown in. Smith goes for it. Does well, Smith. Play to Porter. Evans drags it back. He is fouled. That's a free kick. And very shortly, the referee will be pulling out the notebook.
difficult one to call. The ref's having a quiet word with him, I think. I don't think we'll see a card for this. But it was on Evans again, wasn't it? That's about the third time he's been clattered now.
Yeah, it was indeed. It is a free kick. He's been told that is the last time. On the far side, chips a good-looking ball to Smith. Takes it neatly off his chest. Ball is played through. Now it's taken to the far side. O'Connor gets a good-looking ball to the far side. Smith transfers it to the far side. Christian Jolly takes the ball one way. Takes it round the player also easily. Crosses and it's headed out. And it's a corner to County. And Justin Ember claps his hands because he's appreciative of what is happening. Pipe again with it. Forward it goes to Smith, who is fouled about 5 or 6 yards inside the visitors' half, and here comes the first booking. 30 minutes gone, half an hour gone here at Rodney Parade. It's a free kick to County. It's 2-1. There is the first booking. It is Beckwith, and the visitors have got it, but Jolly's got it back. There's Roe Turner gave it to him. Ball is almost finding, but here's a chance, and the shot is well wide of goal there from Flynn. You see it's Evans who takes it. Ball is thrown in, looks for Smith. Smith holds it up by the corner flag and can't in fact win anything, can he? In fact, can he do win it? And they've got the ball in the air. Christian Jolly, he's taking it in. He plays the ball back and they've got it out clear for a corner, but he's causing pandemonium. The left back, Nathaniel Rowe Turner, he can't cope with him when he's running at it. Sandell takes the corner, it's a good one, but he's headed back out. In comes the shot. Oh, he's hit the crossbar. It's O'Connor. I was trying to see, was it Jolly who hit the crossbar? And the keeper was beaten. It was so nearly 3-1. I think it was Christian Jolly, you know.
I don't know. It was so far out, wasn't it? Hopefully someone who's watching on the TV can just tweet in and let us know who actually hit that shot.
And County look to build on this 2-1 advantage. 37 and a half minutes in. Free kick is taken. It goes long, long, long to the far side. Beckwith is falling. Smith is charged down. Still further chances. Ball is on the far side. Christian Jolly plays it inside. It evades everyone. He's there! It's 3-1! It's the goalkeeper's mistake. It is an own goal, surely, by Mark Tyler.
Well,
it has to be credited. It's got to be an own goal from the goalkeeper. I'll check it out, but to me it's an own goal. Forward it goes, it's 3-1, and that's a free kick for a foul on O'Connor. And the referee is going to, he is late, and it's a card there. And he's receiving it, and that's two of them now, because Beckwith has had one, and now Henry has had one. You didn't see it because the goalkeeper had spilled it. I thought it was non-goal, but it's been credited to Jolly. In comes the free kick, and the keeper say to them, the whistle had gone anyway. It's a free kick to County. David Pike will take it. It's in front of the Bisley stand. It's a yard or so in from the touchline. He takes it right-footed, high above the stand. I'm just going to see the... and it's with O'Connor, and he drags it wide of the goal, and it so nearly ended up in the net, but it stays 3-1. This will probably be half time, and there is the half time whistle. It's 3-1, Steve.
Thank you, Tim. Yeah, there we are. Newport County 3, Luton Town 1. Two goals from Christian Jolly, one from Aaron O'Connor, giving County that 2-goal gap in the game.
45 minutes, County. Can they get the 3 points? We are underway as the visitors who kick off this second half, and the ball is back with Ainge. It's taken in, and it's the ball from the corner was dangerous, but it's out to the far side where Shaw turns, plays the ball into the box. Header comes out, shot there from Lawless. They appeal for handball, not given, and County are going to be able to clear this ball, which they are indeed. Steve,
do you think there are more goals in this game, Tim?
Oh, I do. I'm sure it is. This could very well end up about 6-3 or something. You know, you just... And O'Connor nearly is through on it. Oh, my goodness, the keeper just about came out, and Henry just about managed to shoulder charge him off it, but he was nearly in on that. And Shaw goes for it, and the ball is forward, and County will have a free kick. You quite know what's going on over there. Just two players, I think, bodies entangled on the far side. Don't know what's happening, a little bit of afters going on there, but I think everything is okay. And it's Lawless who will take it. This will be right footed, In comes the corner kick, it's in swinging, keeper punches, in comes the shot, and it's disallowed. Jake Howells found the corner of the net, but there was a foul. Flag was up, it's a free kick to County as Pipe Hills it down the line. But it's Roten who gets the first to the ball. Ball is played through. Good looking ball from Lawless to the far side. Lutner attacking. Ball is played in. Ball is swept in. It's 3-2 and it's game on. And the ball is played in and it's a good goal for Luton. It's 3-2 and I'm trying to see who the player is who scored it. So now you just sense the County just desperately need that goal. It is, I think it's Sandell, yeah it is Sandell. He has been booked, as with Hughes. Hughes plays it left foot, a good ball along the deck there. Looking for O'Connor, finds O'Connor, O'Connor shields it. Tries to play the ball on that far side and County trying to mount another attack here. They're going forward, danger here as they try to get it in. And it's a chance, 3-0, what a goal! It's there, it's four, and it's Sandell, and it's four. He went on and on and on, and he's buried it. It's Sandell, I think, who's got it. What a goal!
Yeah, what a goal indeed. He's run his way into the box. I think there was a little interchange between him and Michael Smith. I think it was Michael Smith. It's come back to Sandell. He's taken it around another place. He's made space for himself. He's blasted it, absolutely blasted it. And it's, well, it's still rising when it's hit the back of the net. Oh.
They've got the ball forward and Swiss Smith holds it up beautifully and the ball is played through and they're so nearly enter and there's a chance and it's Christian Jolly, it's there, it's five, it's Christian Jolly, what a goal, oh what a goal, it's 5-2, it's a hat-trick for Christian Jolly. And that is 5-2, Steve.
Thank you, Tim. Well, it was fantastic play again by Jolly. He's picked it up almost on the halfway line. Oh, dear. It was a strong challenge. The ball dropped lovely for him.
The ball is with Flynn. Flynn holds it up. What's Flynn going to do? Great play by Flynn through the back of his legs to Christian Jolly. Ball is played in and Tyler takes it in the near post off his right peg and he gets the ball into the left back position to Sandell. Launches it forward and there's a foul there on Sandell and County will have the free kick. They do win it back from Porter and Jolly plays it through for O'Connor. O'Connor takes the ball in, O'Connor shoots and it's wide a goal and it's a goal kick and Tyler complains in his defence and you can understand the reason why he is. Forward it goes but they've still got the ball, they're going forward, they haven't given up hope, they're still attacking well, the ball is towards the edge of the area, in comes the shot, it's a good save by Julian there, didn't see who the player was who took it, but it was a good save, but the visitors are still retaining possession, but Smith has robbed him, it's 3-3, it's Smith, he's got Christian Jolly, oh it's played to O'Connor, I think he chose the wrong option, if he played it right, then Jolly was in on goal, and that could have been something. County are ushering, I think it's, who are they trying to see, who they're going to get on, I think it's Ryan Charles, and a dash shot across goal, from Andre Gray has just literally zoomed across goal. They're playing the right game, the ball is played out to this near side and Smith is going to hold it up and he's looking for support, he's got Evans, Lee Evans, but Smith tries to take it through Beckwith, he does take it through Beckwith but he fouls He puts it into the net, but he won't count. It's a free kick for the visitors. Was a foul, Steve. And O'Connor screaming for the ball. He wants it in the centre. Ball is played through, though. And Ainge plays it forward. And a shot comes in. And it's a really good snapshot from Evans. And it's from fully about 37, 38 yards. But and Roe Turner, I make it. It is now time. He's taken a second look at his wristwatch. He will blow his watch, and there it is. It's 5-2 to County. It's three great points, and it's back to the top of the league. It's finished. Newport County AFC 5, Luton Town 2.